Good evening, guys. My name is Balu Ratnam. I am a trader from 9 years. About my experience, previously I was working for MNC company in US mortgage industry for 9 years. And regarding about this market, I am there from 9 to 10 years in this financial market, NSE, BSE and MCX. Particularly about the strategy, I have researched from 7 years from Bank Nifty and crude oil. And the strategy is very highly discovered profitable strategy, which is purely discovered by me. And this objective is to spread the knowledge at the reasonable cost to help the other traders in achieving their financial goal very easily. Regarding the webinar attendance, there is some small instructions which everyone can follow it. Please spend entire focus on the webinar. Do not divert your concentration. Suggestion you to switch off all your mobile notifications. Keep your questions ready. Raise your queries only during the Q&A time and do not interrupt during the webinar. Last 10 minutes will be question and answers. As this webinar recording will be available after the session, you can ask queries only that is not explained during the session. Please listen to the webinar once again to understand the concept of clearly. After raising questions, please mute your mic. The main thing when we start the market, financial market, the basic goal is that I have two basic rules about winning in share trading as well as in life. As everyone knows that if you don't bet, you can't win. If you lose all your chips, you can't bet. The meaning is very simple. If you are not betting anything else, if you are not taking any risk in your life, you are not able to win anything else in your life. And moreover, when you bet, start betting, if you lost everything in whatever you have in your pocket, then you can't bet anything else. So please keep in your mind the main basic knowledge, everything. And you know, Bruce Lee, the world's best boxer, he has had a main quote. He has a fear, not the man who has practiced 10,000 kicks once, but the fear the man who has practiced one kick 10,000 times. So he has himself has quoted this quote. The main thing is that a trader who is willing to start trading everything, he should keep it in mind for everything else. Practice, practice, practice. Do not afraid of failures. Once you are afraid of failures, failures will start accommodating you. So once you start facing the failures very normally, then it will, you can beat the failures. So every man's life, failure is the best example to have a great success. You know, Abdul Kalam, the best way success of people who gives main thing is failure. Failure is your first key to the success. You can learn a lot of things. And today's agenda, today you are going to learn India's most unique strategy. Till now, no one knows in India. This is very particularly very unique strategy, and there is no indicator based one, because everyone has been seeing that all type of indicators, there are thousands of indicators which comes after the market, like price comes first and then indicator started following the price. So which is why I know that 95% of the retail traders who is not getting profit in India especially and throughout the world, the same thing. But what is the main thing for retail traders to get the profit? Because of the emotions in the live trading, that is the main thing. Emotions, they are not able to control it when they follow the indicators. N number of indicators they follow it. I can name it several indicators. Because I was in the same trapped into that indicators and I was not able to do the profit consistently. N number of trainings, n number of indicators I have done, but nothing is was not performing well. And we do not go for a chances for a luck. Don't go for a luck basis trading on a daily thing. Once you are come out of that luck basis, definitely you can go for a big thing. So I want to just know about the today's agenda is GAN intraday technique. It's a purely intraday technique, intraday basis. There is no positional trading. This strategy has been discovered only for the intraday, only for Bank Nifty, crude oil and Nifty. Only on three index I have experimented, back tested for 15 years. Is absolutely working fine. 90% plus accuracy you can expect in this strategy. And what is the main agenda of this strategy is that in training you might have attended, you guys have attended n number of trainings throughout India, but the thing is that in live support no one is ready to give for give the back support for you will you take a trade, because that is the main important thing. Because when you go for a buy sell, so that is the time you guys have been emotional. So what is the position sizing, what is the trade you have to take it. There are so many things that you can start learning from here onwards. And today's agenda for 1 hour, what I'm going to teach is that the main thing, GAN intraday technique regarding natural law, natural vibration, importance of 360 degrees, importance of intraday trading, Bank Nifty gained points, and I will show for 2 months how many points has been gained from this strategy. And performance report of past 2 months from GAN technique, and today live market what happened exactly. I will show you what happened today and regarding this strategy. And this unique strategy not known to anyone in India. As I said that there is no indicator here, no indicator we can see, only a price action. You can able to see the only price action. And what is that price action benefits? World best trading results is getting from price action. And if you have seen only 5% of the traders throughout the world who are having a winning consistently. So when we checked about what is their key to their trading secret, the main key secret is that price action. Price action, if they start to following, definitely everyone will come to the profit version. And that 5% interview has been taken from the US, and complete people who are trading from 5 to 10 years who are having consistent profit. The profit comes from the price action and the risk management. When we follow a price action, the risk management is very important. The entry price, target, stop loss. Regarding this technique, this strategy, only three things is the main thing. Once you learn completely about this GAN trading, the entry price, target, stop loss, these three things only it is there. Like we go for a bracket order. If you go for a bracket order, once you enter the price, that's it. Either stop loss or a target. According to the strategy, it go ahead. And there is a calculated risk. We know while you entering itself what is going to be our risk. We are not going to bother whether today we are going to lose the entire capital in a day. We are not going to lose the maximum, which we will never think. In a market, for example, if you have 1 lakh rupees in our account, some of the traders it will make zero, some of the traders will make a huge amount. But in this strategy, you know before itself what is going to be a risk. That is called calculated risk. And as I said to you that there is no indicators involved in strategy. Regarding for the unique strategy, what is the unique strategy? Main thing, William Delbert GAN. GAN strategy. He is a world famous trader, and he was born in June 6, 1878, and was a finance trader who developed this technical analysis. And he is the number one trader throughout the world, having the most accurate results, consistent results. And he has discovered the technique, and no one knows in the world. After he discovered itself, he knows that only in India, only for some people we know that, because he has written so many books. So many people have taken from his books and taken with a different view, but none of them have back tested for 15 years for index, crude oil, Bank Nifty and Nifty. And he is the genius of all traders of all time. When you tell about William GAN, this unique strategy based on this GAN trading system adopted only by few traders in the world. And I have seen so many traders in India, so many around 2000 traders I have met. People who have met, no one has adopted this strategy itself. Everyone is following some kind of indicators and blankly they will enter the market. Why fear will come when we'll enter in the live market? Because when we don't have a confidence in the market, what is going to happen next? So that is the time we lost the confidence and we go for a huge losses. And this strategy have a big potential for huge wealth creation using this technique. If you start practicing this unique strategy, a complete biggest potential for creating a huge wealth. Once you follow the only my rules, whatever I told the rules and regulations, if you follow that rules, definitely you will be into biggest wealth creation. Need to develop enough mind strength to handle huge quantities over a period of time. But when you look this technique, it looks very simple, but there is a lot of research and energy gone into explore this trading system. As I said you that this is not a single day I'm just using this technique. From 7 years was back tested and got researched continuously for the bank Nifty. You know, the bank Nifty volatility is high, especially today's market. If you're able to see that, what is the 2,500 points today's up? But when I got the entry point, I will show you today so how this technique is working, especially. And doubling the capital in 1 month is a minimum objective in this trading system. If you follow and sincerely follow the rules and make it very easily trading, and doubling if your capital is only one month is a minimum objective. And main thing is that controlling greed and fear and position seizing is the ultimate requirement while implementing this strategy. See, controlling greed, where it comes when you have the confidence in the strategy. I will share the back tested reports to everyone. I will tell you the rules for position sizing. When you enter a market, what is you should be your position sizing. And you can expect 90% accuracy can be expected from this strategy. Whenever you can come to me, come back to me and ask me any questions, I can solve your questions. And this accuracy is 100% perfect. I can show any market, anytime to everyone to give the live results. This strategy works only with 5-digit trading instrument like Nifty and Bank Nifty and crude oil also. And trading only based on price, no need for any degrees. A plain chart, there is nothing else there, just plain chart. Only if it is there, that is enough to have this strategy. And and trading for consistency. And as I said you that for 15 years when I back tested, it is giving consistently results. Minimum points it is giving. Minimum you can take 100 to 150 points clearly on a weekly basis. 300 to 500 points consistently is getting. And what GAN has advised to the traders, mainly retail traders, main thing is that never risk more than 10% of your trading capital in a single trade. See, this is the main agenda for everyone. Always never risk more than 10% of your capital. See, today's market, if you make a mistake, fine. Human errors are always accepted. But when you go for emotionally over trade, then definitely tomorrow you cannot trade. Earning money is very difficult, as everyone know that. Always use stop loss order. See, my strategy, clear indication. Please guys, everyone start making a note. Always when you enter a market, use stop loss order. So it's a better thing than that. Go for a cover order or a bracket order. When you're entering a normal MIS order, go for a stop loss immediately, because index you might not know that immediately you might go for a pull within 2 minutes, 300 to 400 points. So when entering itself, this is my complete, is not a suggestion also. This is a mandatory rules you have to follow. Go for a bracket order or cover order, because it gives a stop loss order. If you are not booking a target immediately, that is fine. But you are not putting up a stop loss order. That is the main trading key for the main trading. Never overtrade. Never let profit turn into losses. See, if you guys are making 30,000, 20,000 rupees profit in a day, and if you expect more profit in a day, If you are not booking your profit, even that is also amazing. A profit limit should be set when you enter before the market itself. Yes, today I want 10,000 or 15,000 rupees profit on an average basis. Regarding your capital size, again, completely depends on your capital. And never average a loss. That never should happen. Never, never when you start trading, quantity size should be fixed. And never try to average your loss. Avoid taking small profits and larger losses. Never cancel a stop loss after you place the trade. Don't follow blind man advice. And what is essential for this adopting this strategy? Whatever, see, when you follow the GAN strategy, you are convinced enough, yes, I'm going to follow the GAN strategy in live market. Main thing is that whatever you learn through the indicators, never compare that indicators here. Never use that mind itself. Completely unlearn your old strategy technique. Do not focus on news channels. That is the main thing. In this morning, you see the channels, people will be telling it is a bullish or a bearish. Don't go blankly. Whatever the technique gives, rules-based technique, whatever the rules-based technique gives, you enter according to that one. Strictly follow the rules, this trading strategy. Whatever the rules I tell you, you follow the rules. Eliminate fear, emotions, greed while you're trading. Only this one will come in price action. You cannot follow these emotions in the indicators. Indicators always, you need to be in front of the system. That is the time where you have to follow these things. First main thing is that strict position sizing policy. While you having a capital of 1 lakh rupees, Bank Nifty you can trade only 4 lot rupees. Per 25,000 or 30,000 rupees, 1 lot rupees you should plan a for a trade. Keeping 1 lakh rupees, if you are trading for example 10 lots, 20 lots, that will not be advisable, and for the long run you might not be successful. If you want to be successful in trade, if you want to get the consistency in results, this is the main thing. Strong conviction in the strategy before start of the trade. Once you are confirmed with the strategy, there should be strong confidence enough. And regarding the position sizing, I always suggest is that 1 lot of trade per 30,000 capital is suggested. Until one understands the strategy and become consistent in trading with the strategy, trading just 1 lot is recommended. Because once you know everything, you would just backtest the report. Whatever I teach you guys, you just backtest the report. You ask the doubts, a number of doubts. You make a note of it. See the market. See 1 week for live market, and then you go for the live market. That is the main thing suggestible. Once you become consistent and strong with the strategy, continue for at least 2 weeks. Then double your size and so on. And regarding this unique strategy, what GAN has introduced, I think everyone knows about law of nature. Our universe has been created with the law of nature. In financial market, who is controlling the market? So why the prices is going up and down? So can government control the prices? Government can create a policy which can boost the economy or go for below the economy. But well, come to the financial market, when buyers or sellers, I am there in Bangalore, you guys are there in a different state, different places, you guys will enter the market. So no one knows exactly what is going to happen in the market. So there is one thing can control, that is only GAN has been researched for several years, and he has written a lot of books. And clearly it has been noted that law of nature in trading, law of nature in financial market is very much essential. As I said to you, that the exact point of taking decision in the financial market, while which is the timings we need to enter the market, what is the target, what is the entry price, exactly we know in the GAN strategy. No other strategy gives so much accurate results. And its law of nature is nothing but it's a science and mathematics. A mathematical formula cannot be wrong always. Mathematical formula is fixed, and it is not a magic, nothing. There is nothing magic in it. It has been proven. Even I myself has back tested. I myself has trading lively now. I am getting a consistent profit continuously. And everyone who knows this strategy, whoever learned from my students, everyone started making profit consistently. And this law of nature in trading is very essential. What Mr. Gyan was on to go and say that is impossible to hear to give an adequate idea of law of vibration as he applies to the market. However, the layman can grasp some of the principles which he mentions that law of vibration is a fundamental law upon which wireless telegraphy, wireless telephone and phonographs are based. Without the existence of this law and the above invention would have been impossible. What Gyan says is exactly when we see that law of nature, the telegraphy invention, wireless telephone invention, and a lot of invention has happened. Can we see it on our eyes? We are not able to see, but it got invented. See, that is a law of things. Everything can be done, but in financial market, no one has discovered. Yes, Gyan has discovered a strategy. It is working fine with a mathematical formula, with his angles, with his geometric angles. Everything is working fine based on the rules-based entry. And Gyan also mentions that he obtained information from Henry Hall's book. So where Gyan was very impressed in the sense that Henry Hall is the biggest genius in US, Cycles of Prosperity and Depression. See, this is again a universe, if you able to say in the sense, it's about a 360 degrees. I think everyone know about some 360 degrees, a round circle. Our universe working on a 360 degree cycle itself. It will move by each angle, The same thing for the financial market also, same thing. And which he found recurring and regular intervals of time. William says that law which he applied will not only give these long cycles or swings, but the daily and even hourly movements of the stocks index. And by knowing the exact vibration of each individual stock index, William was able to determine what the point each would receive support and what the point great resistance would be met. As I said to you, that indicators, once after price comes, indicators will start acting according to the price for the current market. But here in strategy, we can able to predict some levels. We can able to see, predict that, okay, if some level reaches, definitely it will go to the other level. So that is the way we can predict the market very easily according to his Gyan trading technique. And in the financial market, what is law of vibration? Law of vibration is a general rate of vibration in the uptrend and the downtrend. So when the market start moving in the uptrend or a downtrend, Gyan angles is the main thing. At the starting point of the price, when market started, it will start traveling in an angle basis. For example, 45 degree, 90 degree, 120 degree, 180 degree, and 270 degree, 360 degree. These are the angles mainly it will start traveling from it. So how this relate to the financial market? I will give you one best example. When a train starts from Bangalore to Chennai, see Chennai is the destination, Bangalore is the starting point. Train will start from Bangalore. When train starts here, it will start moving from one point to the other point. After completing the one point, everyone can predict easily that train is moving to the other point because there is no signals, there is no station stops in between. So there is one point to other station, there is other no stop. Only case if train stops for any other issues, only it can stop. But everyone can predict easily that the one point to the other point is traveling. The same thing financial market prices also we can predict from one point if that reaches, if we have a confirmation of the time, of the price, of the angles, then it is highly recommended sustainability that it will reach the another high or another level. That is the time we can make a main trades. And this law of vibration, Bank Nifty futures, it's worth completely and everything else in the other. See, law of nature is worth everything. But people who have researched in some of the fields, we know that there are so many things which mankind doesn't know only. But the only thing is that when you see, check into the financial market, it works excellently. It works 90 plus accuracy. And moreover, vibration provides a comprehensive explanation of the price movements in the financial market. I can tell you that why the price movements will get fast, why the price movement will get slow. And you have seen a flat market, when you have seen a very fast market, everything you can start seeing it. The overall energy vibration of index or a commodity is reflected in this price. The price movement of index or a commodity unfolds in a coherent way. This is because index and commodities are essentially centers of energies, and these energies vibration are controlled mathematically. Why it is been controlled by mathematical? Because Nifty index is just a numbers. Numbers where it derived from is the mathematical. So everyone should be followed by the mathematical things. If you follow the mathematical rules, definitely you can be consistent in trading. But the main thing, problem is throughout the world is that there is a lot of indicators being used here. That is the way 95% of the retail traders are getting a loss, because no one knows this technique very easily. And this mathematical formula cannot be proven wrong. As I said, is that 9 into 9, 81. That cannot be wrong. And if anyone says that it is wrong, then definitely market will go wrong. But that is a proven method here. And how this natural vibration works in the financial market. So everyone should observe here very carefully. Identifying the vibration of the uptrend or a downtrend, 45 degree. So when you calculate 45 degree, it's coming as a 9. So 45 degree, when price starts from 0, it will travel to the 45 degree. So when a index or a commodity price will starts, it will, if it starts on, if it is traveling to the 45 degree, so that is the major resistance point it is having. So when you start traveling for 45 degree, there is a confirmation in the 45 degree whether the price will go to the next angle or not. So that is the main rules here. And the major rules of this vibration is 45 degree, 90 degree. 90 degree, why? Because you just open a circle. If you have the notes in your hand, just draw a diagram circle. Make it into half. You can able to see two parts of the circle. And you make it is another half. So that that is half called 90 degree. Each circle, you have a four parts of a circle. You have 90 degree each. When you go for a 90 degree each, we have one part of the 90 degree each. So that is called one section. So when each section, so that is called each section, price is traveling for each section. To go for another section, it is having a confirmation whether I'm going to for another section or not. So that is the GAN discovered the strategy. That is the main strategy. And next is 144 degree. So when you calculate for 144 degree, what is the major thing is that this is a major resistance in any index, any commodity price. If you calculate 1 plus 4 plus 4 is equal to 9. After 9, there is no numbers at all. Again, it has to come to the 0. The same thing, market will go up, it will come to the same point. Again, it will start traveling in. So people does not know why the prices are moving so currently, going upside and downside. So major cycle, one cycle, we call it as one cycle. It, to complete one cycle is called 144 degree. And that I will explain in a later stage how to calculate in Bank Nifty. And to have the confirmation is that 147 degree. See, one cycle is completed. So if the prices has to travel for the next cycle, so what is the confirmation? See, we have 147 degree. 147 degree. Once the price got reached there, then there is an highest possibility that there is going to travel for another cycle. It will start traveling. So there is a set of rules for this to follow the this one. And there is the importance of closing price. See, for example, you are able to see this green candle and red candle. Green candle, we have open, low, close, high. We have these things is there. See, when in a bullish market, market will start open here, and this is the body of the candle, and price will close here in high. And this high and closing price, we have a spike here. This is called a spike. So this spike, we should not at all, it's considerable. This closing price makes a huge importance in GAN strategy. Always closing price is very important while you're trading in GAN strategy. And this gives an amazing results. You can backtest for n number of years if you have data. And these spikes, you see, these spikes can accumulate for n number of reasons. Maybe volume might be there. But when you have the closing price, there is a sustainability, stability of the price. This is a price we need to be very observant. Regarding this natural vibration, everything, see, the important points are 45 degree, 90 degree. See, on 45 degree, the importance, main thing is that immediately once I start the market, immediately it will reach for 45 degree to have the confirmation whether it is going for another angle or if market is going to reverse. 90 degree, the importance of 90 degree also is very important, because 90 degree were very important while initiating a trade or going for a buying or selling for a 45 degree or 90 degree. This degree prices will have a large lot of impacts. And always an opposite trade when price not close above critical GAN degree, it's also very important. See, when you open a circle, as I said to you, we have four parts of the 90 degree angles. When you have a four parts of 90 degree angles, when from one place to the other place, if prices comes, so that is will be very powerful. I will show the demonstration in the later slides, so then you can understand very clearly. Regarding the natural law, the numbers are very much important. Regarding the importance of numbers is very important. 369 is a very important number, and in the financial market is very much important. The 1 and 4, because 1 is Sun, 4 is Uranus, they are both are coordinated. So 1 and 4 is very much very important. You just make a note of these numbers, it will be helpful for the further trading the strategy. Likewise, I said to you that the connection between 1 and 4, 3 and 9, 2 and 7, you will know all these importance, and the cycle of universe rotates in these values. So when prices start going upside and downside, these values are connected there. So how this been connected, I will explain your later slides. And as I said to you that when you convert the timing into degree, 1 hour is equal to 15 degrees. See, when there is a circle of 360 degree, if you start for 15 degree, so when we convert into time, so that is called 1 hour. So 1 hour is very important in GAN strategy. Whatever you take a decision, it is based on 1 hour closing price. So that is a major thing. Regarding the 360 degree, if you divide by 360 degree, you will get 180 degree. That is also 9. If you divide by 180 degree, that is comes to 90 degree. That is also 9. When you divide by 90 degree, it comes to 45 degree. That is also 9. See, that is the resistance points. These are the resistance points in every index in the financial market. N number of markets throughout the world, prices acts for the same. As I said to you that there is a cycle. So first cycle, second cycle, third cycle, fourth cycle, fifth cycle, and it keeps on moving. N number of cycle is going. So once you get experienced enough and you have done, you will know that which prices, which cycle it start moving it. So for in the so basic thing is that I said to you that the train example in the beginning. When you start in Bangalore, the train moves in with very slow speed, like 20, 30 speed it starts moving. Because that is a starting point for a train. The same thing financial market, when it starts in the first cycle, it will start going. It is doesn't know that which is the side is going to market. And once prices start closing out the first cycle and the second cycle, third cycle moves very fast. As I said to you for the train example, just assume that when you're traveling in a vehicle, you start with a zero speed, 20 speed. Once you are around more than 60 kilometer per hour or 100 kilometer per hour, the speed of the kilometer is getting for the same thing comes to the financial market. When start prices moving into third cycle or the fourth cycle, prices will start moving faster. People doesn't know that why the prices move faster. People doesn't know that why the prices fell very faster because of these cycles. When you observe that, if you are trading with these cycles, you can be very much active, and you know that prices hitting the target or hitting the stop loss, you can clearly identify it. And the seventh cycle is the major resistance to look on from important high or low. See, when you look out for the cycles, always seventh cycle is the major resistance. Why seventh cycle is a major resistance? In the sense, seven has been repeatedly told in Bible. There is so many times has been repeated in Bible. That is what GAN has stated in his all his book. And when I tested, back tested also main thing, seventh cycle, seven is the major resistance cycle. So that is the major things. And whoever follows seven also, they are very successful, I believe. regarding preface GAN trading system, based on one of the GAN trading system, this technique has been used. See, this is the 360 degree wheel, if you are able to see. So how it looks, see, analysis of each degree, importance of degree, bullish market, bearish market, which cycle market moves fast, cycle of theory, moment of speed. See, if you are able to clearly watch this cycle, there is a center point here. This is the starting point of every financial market in the intraday basis. We have a separate strategy for a positional, we have a separate strategy for intraday. So I am only teaching for the intraday basis. This intraday starts from here and it starts traveling from here. So there is each circle is to pass. To pass each circle, there is a certain rules. There is a certain rules, regulations, everything. So once it starts traveling from each, this is the angle, each angle, 1, 2, 3. If you are divided by each 45 degrees, there is it has to travel from one angle to one angle. After traveling from one angle to one angle, there is a confirmation. It gives an indication clearly that whether it is going to for the another angle or not. So that is the main rules of this GAN strategy. And this is a cycle of theory. It is been science and mathematics. It has been proven mathematically, it's proven scientifically, that no one can deny it. And that moment of speed, I told you, once it starts traveling for the certain period, it starts moving very fast. And I think natural law, everyone know, basically when we see science, everyone knows that how this circle works. And it's the same thing financially also. If you put a number in the center, the price, it will start rotating. And once there is a point for every angle, from that point it starts rotating from each point to the other point. I think now you have some idea of what is the GAN degree wheel. So this has been discovered by GAN, and regarding the price movements, how to enter, everything he has been told. Regarding, as I said you, that position sizing in the bracket order, like Alice Blue gives for a Bank Nifty for the intraday basis, you can, if you are having a 2500, we can start trading in Bank Nifty. But what I advise you for the position sizing, that should be followed. And these are the charges available there. And regarding this Bank Nifty performance report, I want to show you guys that this strategy has been given total points gained for 2 months, 4,490 points. Out of what, stop loss has been hit for 2 months, 630 points. So NIFT point gained in intraday is 3,860 points we have gained totally. If you divide the brokerage for around 500 points also, net 3,500 points. With the examples, I can show clearly. I think everyone is able to see today's market. Bank Nifty buy was given at 26,985 and target was 180 stop loss. If you go for a chart, check the timings, guys. See the timings. 10:40, price is still not at attained. 10:40 is the timings. Price is 26,965. And check the timings here. 10:22. I given a buy for 26,985. When you check for a chart, still we have kept for a pending order for a buy. Once today's market got triggered, it went higher to higher. Within 1 hour's time, we hit the target also, and we have booked the profit for for 18,000 rupees today's market in Bank Nifty index. So many retail investors, I was able to see the chat. Everyone was telling, I missed the rally. I missed the rally today because it was a very big rally. But I hope that 2000 points today, it was what we today was achieved. It cannot be captured at this strategy because we have a certain rules and regulations. Each day, 150 points is our target. Either market rallies, if it is not rallies, that is not our problem. But consistency, once you get, we have a rules based entry. Target, stop loss, entry price. So that is, that should be there. That is the main thing I followed here. And the minimum example, see, this is the blank charts. These are charts which I use it here. See, there is no indicator involved here. You are able to see it. If you are able to see here, only blank charts. So only the thing is that we need a price. That's it. If you are going for a price, we have a Excel based entry here. This is the Excel based entry here. Only we have this Excel. This is a formula designed by me itself after studying several studies. This studies clearly shows that when we enter the price here, high or low, some trading rules are there. Regarding that one, it will give us a buy stop loss. It looks very simple. Everyone can trade here. There is no confusion at all. Simple, and whatever the rules according to the price, if you enter here, it gives a buy signal, stop loss, and a target of 150 points. Each and everyone can trade very easily if you enter this market. And regarding this about the GAN strategy, so these are the few examples which I took the screenshot of for this one. The market gives a simple, you can at 9 o'clock itself, 9:15 when market starts, within 10 o'clock you will be predefined buying and selling. So those buying and selling, you can mark on the charts and keep for a pending order, buy, sell, stop loss. These are the few of the examples which is this trading system is giving. And more than 90% of the trades can be easily accommodated very easily here. And the few examples which I'm showing you. See, per day Bank Nifty, the according to the strategy, 150 points we can be taken out of 5 days. Minimum weekly 300 to 500 points you can take according to the strategy once you follow the rules and regulations of this one. The main to learn about the strategy, you guys, you require three weeks of training. You guys require for each week 2 hours. It has been required, and for live support for everyone. Once you start trading, you see the main thing is that fear. When you start into trading, no one knows how to trade it, when to trade, when to book the profit. No one knows that. But in the live support, I will be back support for everyone. See, there should be for everyone one guide to everyone. See, even our India team, we have a coach, because if you don't have a coach, you will not perform. You need to listen to someone who can guide you very successfully. I think you guys have taken training from all over India. The main trainer, whoever gives offline market. So after the market, we can tell buy and sell here. But in the live market, when you go there, here, when we have a strict rules of completely based on entry price, stop loss price and a target price. And if you provide a good mathematical formula, Excel sheet, well, when to take a trade, when to not take it, because basically I'm not a trainer, I'm a trader. I trade in my account consistently, I'm getting a profit. So while I'm trading, I trade along with my students. So whoever trades along with me, I will make them make sure that everyone start converting into consistent profit making. So in India, completely that 95% retail traders has to come to reduce to some big margin. So all the retail traders should start learning. It will be good thing. This mathematical formula no one knows in India till now. I think whoever attended this training that knows that very well, that no one knows is doing this formula. And while doing this live trading, you will be back support to take risk with confidently with money management and back tested reports. See, that is the main thing. While we entering that trade, what is the major thing you have you to look out for? The back tested reports. Well, we know the back tested reports. If you study the previous market, what has happened, when you see the report for more than 3 years or 5 years, you will get a confidence. You will not get fear. Okay, I'm able to take a trade that performance has been given this much. So what will be my maximum stop loss? So what will be maximum target? If I trade for continuously for 5 days, what will happen? So in this strategy, you see 150 points, you can trade 100 to 150 points, you can start getting the profit. And if you do consistently in a month, see, minimum if you are getting 100 points per day also, 3 days if you are, if it is a flat market, completely it is not moving within 300 points, no one can do anything else. If the market start moving, it's completely accepted. Whenever there is a market moving for 400 to 500 points, definitely you will be into the trade. But when market is not moving within 200 points also, no one can make a profit. If I tell you that every day can make a profit, so that no one can believe it. So when you go for a strict rules with a stop loss and a target, when you have a principal of 1 lakh rupees, so if you're going for a trade for a per day, go for a trade for 3 lots, the maximum profit you can do it 6 to 7,000, 6 to 8,000 per day with a stop loss of 3 to 4,000 rupees for 1 lakh rupees. If you do consistently for 3 days, if it is a market is in a flat mode or a bullish market or a downtrend, so you guys will consistently make more of it. So once you start following the rules and regulations for this GAN complete strategy, you can make very consistently. And moreover, I will be there for the live support for you guys. Whenever you can ask me the doubt, I can guide you the strictly the prices, because while I taking a trade, I will guys will supporting you, because when I make a loss, definitely I cannot trade you also. And moreover, you can back test the strategy which I will teach you in the training. So when I start teaching you the training, you can come to know that 3 weeks training, so see, 1 week of training you'll come to know about the GAN trading rules and regulations, everything. Another 2 weeks of training, main thing will be there, the live support. You have a number of doubts, I can clear a number of doubts. You can back test the report, you can keep the report on ready, and we can start main gaining the confidence. That is the main thing. And if you have any questions, you can type the questions. I believe if you have any questions, you can type the questions. I can answer your questions for everyone. Yes, this works for Nifty also. Nifty, Bank Nifty. See, guys who are interested to join the training. Yeah, I'm seeing everything. See, guys who are interested to join this GAN training, very unique way of training, please contact Alice Blue, Bangalore branch. Alice Blue, Bangalore branch. See, everyone, they will keep it in touch with you. Those guys will keep in touch with you. They will explain you everything else. And again, see, what is the minimum per trade? 50 point. See, I'm just reading the questions. I can tell you for everyone this one. Yeah, I will share the strategy in the training. I will see, this is not a simple thing, because as I said to you that from 7 years it got researched, and when I want to tell you in detail, I need a complete support for 3 weeks for each 2 hours, and to make sure that you understand clearly, you make the rules follow correctly. And why 3 weeks? In the sense, it's not about 1 week you take the training and start trading. While you taking a live training, I will be back support for you. Will you take a trade, either you are going for a buy or sell, the same thing, even I will be trading. When I am going for a buying or sell, I will tell you the rules, why buying is happening, why selling is happening, so what are the rules, what is the main thing. And crude performance, see, Crude, bank Nifty index, Nifty index and crude, three we having a separate training and three also completely different rules. And this can strategy works for everything else. And I have only tested for this index three things, and three index also completely is working 90+ accuracy. And we have three set of rules for each one, on Nifty, bank Nifty and crude. I can share the performance of three things to everyone. Yeah, Excel file, I think everyone has seen. I can show one more time also. Is he WD Gyan? Yes, he's a WD Gyan, William Delbert Gyan. WD Gyan, see, he has written so many books. I think you can start Googling from today onwards. Read his books. There is a number of books. And major thing is that he has written one book called Tunnel Through the Air, Tunnel Through the Air. In that book, he has given one main secret. If anyone can unlock that secret, you can start downloading the book from the Google. Start reading the book. You can have that main secret of the financial market. Excel file. Yes, I can show the Excel file here. See, this is the Excel file which I have designed here. So this is just to have entry prices. See, once you know the clear rules and regulations, this is the taking a trading decision, buying or selling, either for buying this side for resistance side, selling for a support on this one. Only you have to enter the price here. That's it. So what is the price to enter? Everything it be teaches in training. What is the price you need to enter? Which timing you have to see? What is the confirmation of the training? Everything. So please, for training, contact Alice Blue. Those guys will come back to you. And whatever the question is there, you can write it down on your thing. For every question and answers will be answered. Each and every doubt will be cleared. See, once the strategy is working excellently, 90% of the results, I can tell you that whatever the questions, you guys have to ask the questions, because I have asked so much questions to from all my trainers when I following indicator. This was nothing working here. I have full confidence that whatever the doubts, whatever the things in the live market or the offline market, I can guide you very easily. And regarding today's market itself, I shown the profit. So this is consistently is happening. I have a group also in my students who is making a consistent profit along with everyone. And this was specialized unique technique, as I said to you, that no one knows in India. So whoever the attendance in these trainings, those are the benefited guys, because not known to everyone. And any other questions, guys? Okay, I think no questions. Okay, for the further training. You can start registering your participation to the Alice Blue. They will contact you. Head office, Bangalore branch will come and will contact you to know about this technique more. This one, as I said to you, that it's not only about the technique. You start Googling it. What is the percentage of the Okay, guys. And now Alice Blue will send you the details. Whoever interested to join this training can register your name, email address, and phone number, and contact them. And everyone over attend this training, we will see in training. I hope this one will change your life for all time. That is the main thing. Okay, guys. Take care now. Good evening.
Thank you.
Bye. Thank you so much.